very nice initiative where startups like us get a global platform to not only showcase our products but also to learn something from bigger players as well as the mentors on board.
Some of them have really good ideas. It was really great to know that such things are happening in Brighton.
It's going to be a great experience competing against probably the top 100 startups in India.
We're very excited to showcase what we've done so far and what we actually plan to do in the future.
We have all been able to put together in a very collaborative manner, a very comprehensive and a very meticulously planned innovation ecosystem.
Very exciting to be a part of it.
You get to hear their stories of how they turned their visions into reality.
This is the recovery patch. It uses the bioelectro state, which is already present in our cells, to help us replenish.
The level of maturity that the founders have and how they have tackled their problems in a way that their business is not getting impacted really impressed me.
This one day experience has been phenomenal.
It's the first time it's happening all over the world.
This particular enterprise, I'm sure, is going to make a big difference in the minds of the younger people towards becoming entrepreneurs.
Hats off to these guys. They have come out with this kind of innovation.
The ultimate objective which we have is to create a better future for the coming generation.
These startups are actually hustling very, very hard.
Every day we see a different country round happening and a different winner.
We've had national finals in over 60 countries and selected the best startup from there.
Definitely a very prestigious thing to be selected for the regional finals.
I think it's a great initiative to get startups in the community to interact with each other.
We have been selected out of 30,000 professionals who have applied for this Entrepreneurship World Cup.